Yongyeonsa Temple was founded during King Sindeok period of Silla by Poyang. Its name came from a dragon, which is said to have lived in the lake under the temple. In the temple, there are a three-story stone pagoda designated as a national cultural property, Kuklakjeon Hall with three Buddhist statues, and Seokjo Kaedan, which is a keepsake of Buddha's relics. It is a nice and quiet place to meditate and offer Buddhist prayers.